Depending on which generation you represent, one of your earliest memories, of course, might be riding a bike.
But for many children these days, having a bike is not a given. In tonight's School Patrol, we visit a local school whose benefactors decided to give students their gifts of a two-wheeler to better their lives.
We got a bike build going on for kindergartners and first graders to learn how to ride a bike.
Outside of Mount View Elementary School in Antioch.
When they're popping a wheelie, you can read the strider here.
A small but determined group of people are opening boxes, okay, securing handlebars.
It's going well.
And tightening tires on 24 strider bikes.
Yeah, this particular bike, it's the teacher's bike, so it's bigger than the rest and comes with a brake and stuff like that. But that way the teachers can sort of lead by example and show the kids what's happening.
So what is happening?
The goal of the program is to give every boy and girl, regardless of background or race, socioeconomic status or whatever, the opportunity to ride and balance on two wheels, because that fundamentally changes your life.
If you look at the statistics, a lot of kids are not learning how to ride a bike.
Robert Pandya represents the International Motorcycle Show.
So once you get into the older ages, you know, computers and different things that are going on, the screens that the kids have nowadays.
The IMS, along with All Kids Bike and Indian Motorcycle,
that's our focus, to get out, learn independence, physical activity, obviously.
Donated the bikes and their time.
And they're pretty easy to put together, they are.
To give children from low-income families the chance to ride a bike.
I don't know if they know what's coming, but hey, it's coming today.
They learn balance first. Their feet are on the ground.
They start gliding, which is like a balance, which we work on in PE anyway.
They're comfortable. They're safe. It's not like a traumatizing experience.
Who does not have a bike? You've never been on a bike. Anybody?
No.
Wow.
Right now, these kindergartners just want to learn how to ride.
What do you think we're going to do with them?
Ride them.
We're going to ride them? All right.
You guys get these bicycles. You're going to have them in gym class, so you get to learn how to ride.
Show me how excited you are about riding a bike.
You guys who don't know how to ride bicycles yet, you're going to get to learn how to ride, and you're going to be cruising around on two wheels. Is that cool?
Yeah,
give them a hand. Well, I was excited for them, but I was noticing some of them seemed a little bit like, you know, I might be a little bit afraid of this if they haven't been on them before.
When we were kids, we all rode around on our bicycles. Today, there's a huge decrease in the next generation of children that don't know how to ride a bike.
Yeah, pretty cool.
So far, two other Nashville area schools have also received the gift of biking.
So this is a wonderful opportunity to not only give back to the community, but get the next generation on two wheels, which then, of course, I sell motorcycles, puts kids on motorcycles somewhere down the road.
For the time being, the students will ride their new bikes in the gymnasium with a possible outside bike rally planned for sometime next year.